ब्रिटिश कोलंबिया की सेहत अधिकारी डॉक्टर बोनी हेनरी ने सूबे की कोविड 19 की स्थिति बारे अपडेट प्रदान की है। उन्होंने दसिया कि सूबे अंदर इनडोर इकट्ठ उत्ते लगाईया गई पाबंदियां सोमवार तो हटा दित्तियां जाणगियां, जिस तों बाद बीसी के ज़्यादातर ईवेंट स्थान पूरी समर्था ते वापस जा सकनगे।
सो वी आर हियर दिस आफ्टरनून टू शेयर द लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स ऑन आवर कोविड-19 पब्लिक हेल्थ रिस्पांस एंड आई वांट टू स्टार्ट बाय just acknowledging, as you might have seen earlier today, I announced changes to the Provincial Health Officer Order, which lifts the capacity limits at some of the organized events and gatherings with the implementation of the vaccination card and the checking of full vaccine status. So effective October 25th, one day after the full vaccine requirement comes into effect, we'll be able to increase to 100 capacity at indoor sporting events, indoor concerts, theaters, movie theaters, dance and symphony events, and some of the great arts and sports that we've been missing, as well as indoor organized events such as weddings, funeral receptions, and parties. I will, as well, we're going to be lifting that restriction, the requirement that everybody be seated at restaurants and pubs to allow a little bit more freedom of movement with the fact that everybody in those situations will be fully vaccinated. I will remind people, of course, that the other public health restrictions remain in place, including the indoor mask requirement when you're moving about. And these changes are applicable where proof of vaccine status is being checked, and also where there are no regional health orders in place. And as you know, we've been monitoring that very carefully, and regional orders are in place in some areas in Northern Health, Interior Health, and Fraser East, for example. So we're hoping to leverage the benefits of the vaccine card, and this is an important first step of that, and we'll be monitoring carefully and looking at whether we can take away additional restrictions depending on how things evolve over the next few weeks.